Stage 6, Iceberg, or as I'd like to say, Mr. Frosty's stage. Apparently that was some kind of explosive device. Is that? Wait a minute. I'm gonna ignore your spiraling doom, Kirby, there for a minute. Is that, what are they called? Those new crash power giving enemies of Kirby's Return to Dreamland. Are those them? I was gonna say they're a Blado, but that just, the fact that they can blow up stuff made me realize differently. But yeah. Kaboom and kaboom. Yeah, because I can't be Gordos. They look more like Blados. So apparently we can go inside now to our destiny. And oh my gosh, are we actually going to finish our Jello for once? Oh, if this bumper would, yeah! I'm proud of you, Kirby. I'm proud of you. And we got a nice, good score right off the bat. Alright, I'm feeling pretty good about this. So in this stage, we get to go up and then go back down. And then try to go up again, because I want to go up there first. No! Eh. No, 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 no. Yep, 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 warp, warp, yep, 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 nope, yep, there we go. Oh no! And wow, it all led to death by spike in the anyway, so. Fine, I'll take it. How am I wait, I should probably get the paddle out of the way. There we go. Eh. Wow, that was my problem. Now, kaboom! Apparently that's my new kaboom noise instead of boom bossa boom, but wow, another bonus challenge. Actually, I probably should have gotten that star block first. Oh jeez. Ah, wow, okay. If I don't get the borderline this time, which I'm sure I won't, that's something to think about. Wow, 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 boom, boom. Whoa, lots of blocks. And hey, there's the Scarfy in the middle. Hey there, Scarfy. I got a 1-up. Still don't know how I get 1-ups out of nowhere, but that's okay, it's Kirby. It doesn't have to make sense all the time. There's another bonus chance, really? Oh wait, we have to go to this Warp Star first! Eh. Did the Warp Stars actually- did the minigames actually give you, points added on to the main game? I'm not too sure. Said we're just gonna blow up the Scarfy and get the crash. Or the bomb or whatever. Oh, come on. Yeah. I could've gone without it, I suppose, but gives me more points nonetheless. I doubt Kirby wants to eat his Jello again. Yeah. But that's okay, more time to obliterate this star block. Yeah, I'm not going to crush it, I'm not going to slice it, I'm not going to blow it up, I'm going to absolutely obliterate it. As soon as I get over there, I'm going. Here I come. Eh. Oh, I missed. Nope, I'm going the wrong way. Here I come. Bam. Yeah. Wow, I just noticed those bumpers are up there. It was kind of insanely out of the way. But that's okay. That's actually preferable. Don't tell them I said that. And yet again, we have an instance of a clear, nice and clean room, and then I die while trying to get those last three blocks up there. You know, that was totally on purpose, so I can just have an excuse to aim myself up there. So it makes time fly faster. And as soon as I get over there, which, yeah! Alrighty. Going tumbling down the the lane there into the center. And I think this is Mr. Frosty! Look at him dance! Looks like you don't have the seat to your pants missing. For once, Mr. Frosty. Wow, I'm just kind of destroying everything in the world. So it seems. Maybe this is how Mr. Frosty lost the seat to his pants, because Kirby kept ramming into his butt. Oh, don't misinterpret that. Scared! Yee! Get out of the way, Mr. Frosty! I need to get those last few things. And no! Wow. I don't think this adds on to your points, though, which is awesome. Time for the boss! Is he going to shoot ice blocks at us? Maybe. He's just gonna give us a big hug. Give us a big ol' spin hug. What a nice guy. Oh wait, he's going to roll around like a doofus. What is he doing? Mr. Frosty, that's not how you're supposed to attack. No! You're not supposed to attack us by hugging. Or rolling around like an idiot. Okay, come on. No! Wow, I sure love giving Mr. Frosty hugs, don't I? Maybe he actually lost his ice block storage and still wants to throw stuff, so he's using Kirby. It's luring us in by hugs. How can I say no to that, huh? Kablammers! That's how. And Kablammers! No! Besides that, he's not really doing anything else. Huh. Mr. Frosty, you're an okay dude. I will gladly accept your hug yet again. For the 18th time. Oh, maybe not. Oh, I can hit him like that. That's pretty awesome. But for now, I can just... No! Yee! Whoa! Oh, come on! No! Bam! He is in the flashing zone! Boom! Bata boom! Sweet! Okay, that's totally... Yeah! Just barely got the borderline cleared! Awesome sauce. Borderline cleared! We get to see the Kirby Parade again! Sparky, you're always late to the party! Anyways. Yeah, KT, I finally beat you! Whoever you may be. And enter my name yet again. And that does it! Sweetness! Got the third flag out of 7 so far. So next time, we're heading up into the sky. Going to Stikai? Yeah, we're going to Stikai Town next time, everybody! I will see you later.